King of Pop this week, Michael Jackson, only on Dance with Peter.